Hey guys, back with another video. But to continue where we left off for Far Cry 4, without further ado, let's get into it. What the hell?
The animals are hungry, make them useful. Fuck!
What happened? Okay. I got you. Oof. I didn't think that through, guys. Thank you. dealing with that. I ain't dealing with y'all. I should sneak in, without them finding out where I'm at. I gotta be stuffy when I get in there.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
Amita, I'm going after Paul.
That's really dangerous, Aljay. We want him alive to pay for what he's done, but be careful. And Aljay, if you can, take pictures of his interrogation chamber. It'll go a long way in convincing people that he's a monster. Just keep your head down. Don't let them see you. Don't get caught.
Okay, we gotta be stuffy. This bow and arrow comes in handy, guys.
Thank you.
I almost had it, guys. Alright guys, that didn't go so well. Be stuffy as possible. Thank you. I'm so nervous, guys. It's unbelievable. Yeah, he's a sicko. Okay, we gotta find another way.
Amita, I got your pictures. Paul's one sick fuck.
I can only imagine, Aljay. If there's a need to take from this, it'll be that we can just be to destroy Bacon Moon's lives. Don't spend any longer there than you have to, huh?
Thank you.
bunker. Fire at will. Spread out and search.
Okay, okay. I know where to go now, guys. I wonder if that ladder stinks me up there.
Mia, I got your pictures. Paul's a sick fuck.
I can only imagine, Aljay. If there's any good to take from this, it would be that we can use peace to destroy Bacon Moon's lives. Don't spend any longer there than you have to, huh?
Yeah. We made it, guys.
No, I understand. I understand. I'm literally walking into the meeting right now. All right. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just put her on, really.
Punk.
No, it's okay. Put her on. Yeah.
She'll be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing. Ready for bed?
Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds? That's my girl.
You give your mom a big kiss for me?
Well, you know she gets lonely when I'm...
Bro, you're sick.
Of, the house. Of course, now you know Daddy has to work, so... A gift? Sure, sweetheart, what did you want?
A ring.
No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like?
Why are you lying to her?
A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, actually, I think I see that thing.
You
yes,
stole that.
Of course, it is shiny. Now, listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you, too. Yes. I apologize for that. My daughter, you were here on time. I was not ready. No disrespect intended. You?
I'm leaving, whether you like it or not. Alright guys, we gotta figure this out. One second guys. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Let me start this all over, guys. Something like that, bro. Yeah, I wanted to murder him. Don't worry about it. God, I don't want to be in there when that pops off. Alright guys, we are done with the video. I am so terrified. I am so scared. And guys, when we come back, we're gonna continue where we left off. I'm so scared. I'm sweating. Guys, I'm just, guys, that was a terrible mission for me. But guys, when we come back, I'll be right back. Till then, peace out.